At least 20 people have been killed in a limousine crash in upstate New York. It happened yesterday afternoon in the town of Schoharie. Details are scarce, but according to local reports, the limo was carrying a wedding party when it slammed into another vehicle. All of this happening in a crowded tourist area. We're expecting more details when police hold a news conference scheduled for 3 p.m. Eastern.